Let's see what's going on. All three of them refuse to do something. I've got bad news, Mario. The chief took my Cloud because she... See, everybody keeps saying Toadette's not a she. Because she said she needed it for something or other. I don't want the chief to hear this, so let me just whisper it in your ear. Head in the clouds. Reach the girl on Lightstooth's cloud. If... Okay, so we got some extra jobs. The downside about that cloud, it will run out on you, unfortunately. So I guess I'm gonna have to speed run through this. Aww, that's a tight squeeze. I'm gonna keep trying. Alright! Oh, there was more underneath. Oh well. I got what I wanted. Alright, Toad, or Green Toad, here's your damn cloud. Alright, before we work on the other... everyone else, let's see. I need your help. What's up? It'll be bad if the chief overhears... So, heavy stone, heave-ho, okay. Reach the goal while holding a stone. Stone? Can I actually hold those? Oh god, the jumping is crazy. Well, I don't have no jumping at all. Get out of here. Ooh, I did not want to get crushed underneath this, so... Wow, that's some strong wind that can lift up stone. Oh, I see the... Ah, oh, dang. I think I just missed it. Let's see, can I still do it? I gotta say, they're giving me some crazy good ideas. Now I'm stuck. Alright, so now we can go upstairs. Now what say you? Mario, we need some help. Blast to get to the East Hall from here, but... Mario, can you keep a secret? Yeah. No. But in reality, yes, I can't keep a secret. Little Toad lost. We should go with one toe in tow. Toad in tow. Okay. So there's toes in this? Okay. So, where is this? Oh. I'm glad he followed your exact movement. Now, if only I had another mushroom, I'll give it to him. He can't have it? I guess not. Alright, no matter. I feel like there's a catch to this. I don't see it yet, but... Aw, oh well.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Well, I got your toad. He's small. I could try to give him a mushroom, but I guess it won't let me give it to him.
Yoo-hoo.
Now we have a purple one. Alright, so, we'll say you. No shit, really? Alright, so... Okay, it looks like they're just going to be rambling on about when they're ready and all that jazz. Alright, let's carry on. There, your damn toes are back to work. Alright, holy crap, that's a lot. Well, let's start with the main hall, third floor. Five jobs, okay? More jobs, huh? We're gonna go up to 20 and then finish it from there. So I guess every episode I'm gonna do 10 jobs. Yeah, 10 jobs per episode, at least from Toad. Alright. Swing, claw, swing. Wait, I gotta control that? Okay. Too close and they'll drop, duh. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, another creative one. I like that. You know what? Let's get the main hall done. Then we'll call it from there. Let's see. So it looks like I'm going all the way up to 21. That's fine. Treetop fireballs. Reach the goal. After doing a handstand on all 12 trees. Okay. And only this version can do it. Whoa. Come on, get up there. Alright, that's 12. Plenty of cheat sheets in the sea. Oh boy. Nice.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
All right, two more. We'll call it for this episode. Hold on, I'm just curious. Will it count if I do a job from the dog? All right, Chain Chomp Chiller. Reach the goal while laying on the ground. Okay, this again. Or I think it means without jumping, huh? Yeah, just don't jump. Ah, crap. Already? Damn, that sucks. Well, at least it wasn't the first anime. That'll be embarrassing. Oh my god, that actually surprised me. Finally made it further. Alright, let's go. Don't care, let's keep going. It's all down to my last life. Let's see, does that count? I gotta reset dress. Okay. Yep. Oh, nice. Great. And I guess that's all the jobs from him. Good. Alright, number 20. Let's do it. Fire Koopa Clown Carnage. Carnage. Is there a catch or no? Okay. Okay, sure. Okay. Actually. I'm just wrong for that. Aw, I lost my helmet. Why do I have a feeling I have to keep my helmet for a good reason? Yep, and that was it. Well, I tried. All right, 1,000, nice. So I believe the main hall is going to officially complete. Job's done. What's wrong? What's wrong with you? We got a problem. Toad rescue. Shut up, I'm not slacking off. Okay, so I can't do anything. Okay, Toad rescue, rescue Toad. Okay, so our Toad got kidnapped. Alright, let's save him. Okay, I know I keep saying I'll end it, but let's just save him real quick. Whoa, y'all love that music too. There's our Toad. That was close. All right, that was fun.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Now we're officially done. I don't know how Toad got kidnapped, and he was all the way up top. Unless something flew up and got him, because otherwise, how did he get captured while he was up top? Doesn't make sense. There he is. Is there anything else I need to work on? You rescued Red Toad? A bathroom vacation? Okay. So anything else Toad needs to work on? Okay, you know what? Why not? Oh, he's working on that? All I can say is, thanks for watching from me, you 3, and I'll see you guys next episode. My bad, Super Mario Maker 2. I apologize, this episode is so long. But, you know. Yeah. So, yeah. See you then. Later.